Anna's hummingbirds live here all year, and they are beautiful, and they're seen in our gardens and out in nature zipping from flower to flower, and they have a life cycle. The female builds a very small nest made of plant down and sticky stuff. So here is a picture of a hummingbird getting some sticky stuff, some spider silk, and some soft cottony seeds, and putting them in the nest. And on the outside of the nest, they attach lichen to protect it, and they lay two eggs that are the size of jelly beans. So let's watch this female hummingbird in action. She is collecting the soft, fluffy seeds and putting them together to form her nest and weaving it all together and adhering it to this nice branch that she's found that will hold the nest for her safely. And she starts to use her little body to shape the nest and needs something from nature that will help stick it all together. And that can be found in so many places. There it is, some spider silk. Look, she takes some, brings it back to the nest and starts weaving it together again with that silk, sticking it together and using her body to shape it, her little feet fluttering around until she gets it to the shape that she wants it. These are the secret things in nature that is hard for us to watch. Hummingbirds like to hide their nest to keep their babies safe. She's doing her last finishing touches, making sure it's just the way she likes it. And here are her eggs. The mother keeps the eggs warm for about 16 days, and then the babies hatch, and the nesting period lasts about 20 days where she has to feed them and take care of them in the nest. Adult hummingbirds drink nectar from flowers and are pollinators, but baby hummingbirds need protein, not sugar, to grow. So the mother spends most of her time catching small insects and spiders for them. So they're getting bigger now, and they're starting to learn to fly. An adult hummingbird can beat its wings about 40 to 50 times per second in normal flight, and they can fly at about 25 miles an hour. They can fly backwards, and they are the smallest migrating bird, and their name hummingbird comes from the humming noise their wings make when they beat so fast. Some fun projects that you can do at home: you can make little toy hummingbirds to hang, make a mobile. You can draw a hummingbird. You can write poetry around a hummingbird. You can paint a hummingbird. You can make a collage from nature about a bird. And you can plant a hummingbird garden.